Ah, the sound of car horns. We must be in New York.
Jon's Adventure Vlog presents the Halfmerica Road Trip.
Hello and welcome to Jon's Adventure Vlog. My name is Jonathan Paula. This is the 20th and final day of my Halfmerica cross-country road trip. We are here in New York, New York. Gonna get some lunch with my local friend Dan. Just got out of the totally overly expensive and complicated parking garage. Navigating this city is a mess. It's a jungle. I don't even think the people who live here know what the fuck's going on. You gotta be cutthroat, you gotta be fast, and at the same time, you gotta know what's going on in six different lanes, six different rules about one-ways, and no turns on left, no turns on straight. Like, oh, it is a mess.
How the hell does this work? Take a left with freaking oncoming traffic, yield? Yield works for like a small country road, not a fucking...
Red light, that means it's time to go left. What's this say? No stopping, no stopping, no stopping.
No parking.
Driving in New York takes a certain amount of skill, determination, and concentration. So if you can make it here, it's like the song goes, you can make it anywhere. We're shoe shopping right now in Cole Haan. My friend Dan's gonna get himself a new pair of kicks. Stuff in here is too fancy for my blood. I wear really old, ratty shoes until they literally fall off my ankles. And then I buy a new pair of the same shit. I think I have on like $40 Skechers right now. They do the job, and they work with my cheap style, so I feel like I don't fit in here. Okay, traveler pro tip. Never visit New York in the summer. This city smells like fish, it looks like a garbage pile, and it's just uncomfortable. Everything is wet and sweaty and humid and hot. It sucks. If I can avoid this shithole, it's awful. You come in the wintertime, they get all these nice Christmas decorations up. It's lovely. Visit Rockefeller Center, the ice rink, and tell them I sent you. All right, this is Arnold Schwarzenegger in New York on a hot day.
Get out of the city. What are you doing? It's hot here. You're sweating to death. Get to the air conditioner now. Do it.
We're here in the underground parking garage complex. This is what you have to do in Manhattan. Real estate's at a premium. Just ready to go home. It is blisteringly hot in Manhattan, and we have been doing this for 20 straight days now. We still have 5 hours of driving ahead of us. You might be thinking, John, you went to New York. You didn't do anything. Well, yeah, this is my 14th time to the city. Pretty much done it all. And look. Here's Candy Blue. We're ready to go home. Let's jump in.
One final stop to make on this road trip, and that's to clean off the, and I'm not even kidding, thousands of bugs we killed on the front bumper and windshield of this car. So we paid the $10 for this works car wash. Hopefully it'll make Candy look prettier than ever. My apologies to Idaho, Nebraska, Indiana, Ohio, and all the states in New England that really didn't get featured in this adventure vlog series, because quite frankly, there wasn't really anything to do in those states, and we drove through them pretty quickly. That will have to conclude this video, this entire series of videos. So I surely hope you enjoyed watching the entire thing from start to finish. It was an absolute pleasure and privilege to bring it to you and to tour this great country that I like to call home. We visited 24 states in 20 days, drove over 8,000 miles, and I loved every minute of it. The wife and I had a great time. And it was awesome to experience so many awesome places, people, and dishes of food. Full playlist link is in the description below if you'd like to rewatch any of it or if you missed one of the adventures along the way. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.